He's coming back, crowned King of Kings and Lord of Lords. This one's called The Lamb, the Lion, and the King. Y'all help us out. Led to the slaughter, Jesus never opened his mouth. From the child to the crucifixion, to the grave it was laid out. After 3 days in the garden too, I can hear the angels say, as a lamb came forth as a lion, and the lion became the king. You won't find him again at the whipping post, standing there so meek, and he won't be nailed to a rugged cross through his hands and through his feet. There'll never be another county, cause they don't have to prove one thing. That day the lamb became the lion, and the lion became the king. You know Jesus lived a splendor to live on earth with man. My most he was rejected, because he came forth as a lamb. But the day is soon approaching that every eye shall see. The Lamb, the Lion of Judah, has been crowned the King of Kings. You won't find him again at the whipping post, standing there so meek, and he won't be nailed to a rugged cross, through his hands and through his feet. No, there'll never be another Calvary, cause they don't have to prove one thing. Another cavalry, cause they don't have to prove on.